Alright, here we go, guys. Did Spectre basketball earlier. Now we're gonna do a little Spectre football. We've got 4 cards per pack, 4 packs per box, 4 autographs, and 4 memorabilia cards per box on average, and 1 rookie patch auto owned by per average. So parallel including solutional and meta and neon spectra. Let's see what we can get out of this baby. '21 Spectra football. Here we go. There's our 4 packs. Auto right off the top. See, we got Ronde Barber, Industrial Legends, High Voltage, Joe Burrow. That's numbered to 60. Very nice. Najee Harris. That's 99. And then Jamar Chase. Number 35. Rookie Aurora. Sleeves out here. Jamar Chase is a nice card. That was... See if that was a rare insert. Joe Burrow. Numbered to 60, High Voltage. Ronde Barber, 8/25. Okay, got Emmitt Smith on the base. Keenan Allen. That is number 35. Dwayne Bowie. And then Heath Miller. 12/15. Nice patch on that Dwayne Bowie. 3-color patch. In the base, Emmitt Smith, number 149. Calvin Ridley, number 25. Aaron Donald. That's number 30. Kenneth Gainwell. It's a memorabilia rookie. And that is 4/4. And Javon Howland, the Miami Dolphins, rookie auto, number 75. if I'm not mistaken, I think our rookie patch auto should be in the next pack. You know, it's a nice pull of Mac Jones. Last pack mojo here. Let's see what we can get. Kenny Galladay, Drew Brees, get the Colts, Drew Brees was number 60, Davis Mills, number 15. Devontae Smith on the RPA, and that's going to be numbered to 75. So Davis Mills and Devontae Smith. There you have it, guys. If you like the video, drop a comment, share, subscribe. Let us know how we're doing. Let us know what you want to see us open. Thank you.